And away they go, off the start, and Jefferson gets a good one. Jefferson again, but Benedict has passed from gate three. It's yet again surprised the pundits with a great drive from the first and second turn. Now we see whether Christensen can pick him off. White to start, red Christensen, blue is Martin Dugard. My word, something's surely got to give. Can Tassar hold on for another to a staff lap? Then Christensen turned the outside line, cutting back underneath Tassar. Has he got the drive? Well, that's gone. Hendrik Christensen making up tremendous ground on Tassar. It's coming up to such an end for Martin Dugard. He's got to be so careful on this race because he can't afford to lose any more points, but he's got to be so careful of losing them as well. It's the last round for beat number 12. It's easy, Benedict Tassar, and Henrik Christensen now trying his last ditch effort. Henrik Christensen then drives up it in. Benedict Tassar, look at it drive. Henrik Christensen is trying to take the second flag. In second place is Benedict Tassar.
At this stage, he saw one little gap behind, didn't he, and went for it.
Yes, he left with a gap for him there, and he looks so good on the bike, doesn't he?
Yes, doesn't he, Jeff? Now, what control for a 20-year-old? And he lifts terribly, Jan, but he's in control still, isn't he?
Full control.
No problems whatsoever. Look, he raced the line in Gustafson.